Thomas was bringing some of the stars of the film Cars for them to see up close. "Just one last tunnel," said Thomas. He steamed into the station to the cheer of the crowd. The cars were unloaded, but something was wrong. "These aren't the real cars," said someone from the crowd. "Who are they?" And two men stepped forward to find out. "I recognise that laugh." "Thought so. Tom Moss the Prank Engine, the naughtiest engine on Sodor. What have you done, and where are the real cars?" The two men started pulling the imposter cars apart, one by one. The imposters were all revealed, but where were the real cars? Percy then caught a glimpse of Tom Moss in the tunnel. "It's Tom Moss," shouted Percy. "He's got them." Realising he'd been seen, Tom Moss made a run for it. "Don't worry, Percy," said Thomas. "I think I know where the real cars are." Thomas backed the empty trucks into the tunnel. He then steamed forward with all the cars on display to a cheer from the crowd. Everyone was pleased to see the cars.